Pet Gazette. How cute is your pet? Just outside New York City here at the wonderful Super Pet Expo. You can go to superpetexpo.com. Boy, wait till you guys see this company right here. Holy moly. It's called usadogshop.com. usadogshop.com. And the reason I'm emphasizing that website is because just having a few seconds of video will do absolutely nothing for this company. There's too many products. You're going to have to go to the website. Boy, I tell you, you have got just off the hands some of the most variety of unique products. Would you agree with that?
Oh, yeah, thank you. Everything we carry here is made entirely in the United States.
That's fantastic. Now, introduce yourself to the fans at home.
I'm Jessica MacDonald.
Uh-huh. Hi, and I'm Alan Alanya.
How are you doing? What do you guys do for this wonderful company? I know what you do. What do you do for this wonderful company?
I own it, actually.
Did you hear that? She owns it. I know she owns it. That's why we go to the owners. You know why? Because we want to know her take on some of these great products. When you go to usadogshop.com, you're going to see. Now, one thing I'm going to tell you, flat rate. Flat rate shipping, regardless, we don't care. That is awesome, simple and easy. So when you go to their site, flat rate shipping, a couple of bucks, you can order whatever you want, anything and everything, and that, I really, really like that. Now, you're gonna like this. Collars, coats, leads, harnesses, toys, training aids, treats, and more. Holy moly. Are you showcasing anything particular here today?
Actually, yeah, we have our most popular item. It's our patented no-pull harness. It's made in North Carolina, entirely in the United States.
And we're gonna go look at it right now. Let's go take a peek. Where are we at? Take a look at this no-pull harness.
And what makes this harness so unique is that it has a patented martingale loop on the back. And so it tightens and releases around the dog's chest. It distributes the pressure evenly, and you can attach to the front of the dog right here. So what that does, it allows you to control the dog. It's like reins on a horse. So when that dog takes off on you, you're able to control their entire structure. Easy to use, lifetime structural and chewing warranty on it.
How are you going to grow, and how are you going to be global? How are we going to do this?
Want me to answer this one?
Yeah.
I think the goal is really just to support American-made products. Obviously, that's a big theme, politically speaking, but there are very few companies that are actually doing this out there. All of our materials that are on, even on the products, are solely manufactured in the United States, so it's not the final assembly game, if you will. A lot of them do have warranties. Jessica actually was the original patent owner of this. She is the designer of this as well. So we're a little bit more involved than just saying, hey, here's the product and let's go. The website is very useful, as you mentioned, and I think it's really about self-supporting the United States.